इंटीग्रल x प्लस साइन एक्स अपॉन वन प्लस कॉस एक्स dx, which equals to, we can also write this as x upon 1 plus cos x dx plus integral of sin x upon 1 plus cos x dx. And since we know that sin a is equal to 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2, and also we had 1 plus cos x is equal to, or cos a is equal to 2 cos square a by 2. So let us use these two formulas here. So we will get, let us consider this is first integral I1 and this is I2. Let's do it separately. I1 is equal to integral x upon 1 plus cos a is nothing but 2 cos square x by 2 dx. So which equals to x by 2 into secant square x by 2. So let us use by parts. Since among these two, integration of secant square we can find easily. So let us consider this as a second function. This second function, and x is the first function. Or x upon 2. So x upon 2 into integral of secant square x by 2. So let me write the product rule. Integration of fg is equal to f integral of g minus f dash of integral of g. So we can write x upon 2 integration of secant square x by 2 dx minus integration of differentiation of x by 2. That's a d by dx of x by 2 into integration of secant square x by 2 whole dx. So which is equal to x upon 2 into integration of secant square is tan x by 2 upon the coefficient of x is 1 upon 2 minus integral of differentiation of x upon 2 is 1 upon 2 into again integration of x secant square x by 2 is tan x by 2. Tan x by 2 upon 1 upon 2 is the coefficient, the whole dx. So here 1 upon 2 and 1 upon 2 gets cancelled. So x tan x by 2, x tan x by 2 minus, and here 1 upon 2, 1 upon 2 get cancelled. So integral of tan x by 2 dx. Let us keep it aside, and now let us consider I2. So second integral is sin x upon 1 plus cos x. Now let's consider I2, integration of sin x upon 1 plus cos x dx, which equals to integration of sin x formula is 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2 upon 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. So we can cancel 1 cos x by 2 and 2 to get cancelled. So we'll have integration of sin x by 2 upon cos x by 2. So this is integral of tan x by 2. Tan x by 2 dx. So now our integral I is equal to I1 plus I2, so which equals to x tan x by 2 minus integral of tan x by 2 plus I2 is integral of tan x by 2 dx. So we can cancel these two integrals, and hence we got it x tan x by 2. Let me write here c plus integral constant. So we had x tan x by 2 plus c. So our problem, the solution is x tan x by 2 plus c is the fourth option. So this is the answer. Thank you.